It's not the special delivery anyone had in mind. A mail marketing truck apparently lost a lot of its load this morning at the tail end of the morning rush hour. Piles of paper, including what seemed to be mostly junk mail, littered Staples Mill Road off the Interstate 64 exit just before 9 a.m. Many of the items were addressed to Mechanicsville homes. I reached out to a spokesperson for the USPS who said none of their vehicles were involved.